Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Concrete Jungle. Yes, last time I decided to split my recording into two parts, so this is the second part, and as always, 1,000 likes on this video, and you'll get another one, another daily video tomorrow, which is awesome. So thank you for the support, and here is the second half of when I was recording yesterday. Okay, we're learning as we go. So that one was a normal difficulty, and now we've got a hard one, brilliant. We need 2,200 stars. I've got a feeling this is going to be a long video. If you ask me. Why did this come up first? This area you can choose your character and starting cards with the panel on the... Oh, okay, so you can... Well, we'll just stick with Laney. I think the tutorial element of the game is now over and we're into the actual levels, so to speak. So let's do this. Coalfields! What have you got for us, Coalfields? Oh, it's him again.
What? Hello, Rick. You little dunce puppet. You're Oswald Selfridge's kid, aren't you? He always did have more money than sense. And looks like you have neither. Who's in charge around here?
I am.
No. I mean, really.
Laney, I guess.
Good morning, ma'am.
I'm Miranda Lynch.
I wonder if all of this is necessary.
I represent Patriot Burger Incorporated, and I'm gonna cut to the chase. We can solve all your budget problems. We'd cover the city's debt in exchange for a few small demands.
Mm-hmm.
One, we change the name of Caribou City to Patriot Burger City.
That sounds like a great name for a
city.
Two,
we get rid of all public land and replace it with Patriot Burger fast food restaurants.
Let me think about this. No.
Too bad. I was just trying to give you the opportunity to get off this sinking ship. I've already started buying up land. Word is getting out about how terrible the mayor is. Landowners can't wait to sell. Maybe I'll find a job for you and Mayor Selfridge in one of my burger kitchens. Or would you prefer the abattoir?
I'd prefer the kitchen, please.
You'll have to go through us first.
Everybody has their price.
Okay, I think this is all just banter now, isn't it?
We don't have any employees left to bribe. They all quit. So joke's on you.
Listen, numbskull. I've put in a claim for this here Greenfield site. If the government can't get their act together and develop on it, the land becomes property of Patriot Burger.
All right, already, come on.
Not if I build on it first.
Okay, I think that dialogue is, you know, the tutorial's over. Let me know in a comment down below. Should we just skip that stuff in the future now? Because that was a bit tedious. What I want to look at is our deck. Okay, 4 houses, 2 shops, supermarkets and restaurants. Factories and 2 green tiles. Yes, not a lot of blue stuff. So let's keep that in mind moving forward. We need to start off with something positive. Let's get down... let's get down over here. This thing is now 6 wide. And then the factory we're going to put in this corner. And then the supermarket, I think we should put like that, maybe? Or there. It's a row of negatives, but this thing is 6 wide. We only have to aim for 3. I'm going to give it a shot. Now that I say it, I probably should have just put it up the top here, which is the usual strategy. But hey, let's give this thing a try. So... we need some houses coming through. What I'm going to do is put that there. You know, I like it when there's less options because it feels like it's more obvious what to do in that sort of state. And now it's a little bit tricky.
This is our land.
Yes. Oh, is she going to build random stuff? Did she just build something? What's going on? Oh, Miranda will place a building every 4 plays. Oh, that's... I don't like that kind of... element of play, like a random thing thrown in when you're trying to plan. Oh, okay. We'll have to deal with it. Let's put a house over here. Oh, wait, that's not a house. How did that happen? I was looking at the next card. Let's go with that to there, since that's a negative. So, house there. House over here. Right, and there goes a random burger up ahead. Really annoying. Never enjoyed that sort of challenge. Where can we put our factory? We can actually squeeze it in there. Right, then we've got some shops to bring this one up to a 3. We have our green tile to work on the next one. And I completely forgot about doing it in a combo. But for this level, with the random stuff going down, We're going to have to react a lot more, aren't we? I want to select the other one. Let's put that there, since this one's going to be tough, no doubt. Then the restaurant can... Well, that one's already taken care of us, isn't it, for us, isn't it? So that one could get that up to a 3. That's terrific. Then we need something to help this one up. We've got a tile either side, so there's no risk of the random burger like getting in the way of that, which is cool. I think we'll put this thing over there. That'll look good. Our supermarket we'll just chuck down up here. Oh look, there's a negative tile. Let's do that. Okay, now this row needs some attention. So the green building we can save for the last one. That's fine, that's that taken care of. Now we need some buildings up the top here. I should have put that the other side so the shops could help it, but we'll do it this way around. There we go, that one's now free. So now we've got to focus on this over here. How are we going to do that? We're going to do it like this. You're going to go there. Shops are going to go there. Restaurant, where can you go? That looks good. Houses, excellent. And I've sort of entirely missed out a row here. That's really bad. Let's put the factory down the bottom here. Let's get these houses in quick. Can we squeeze another factory down here? We can. Right, 2 houses. Somehow we've got to get their point scores up. I don't think that's enough because it's only 2, isn't it? Oh wait, the supermarket. The supermarket to the rescue. Yes! Yes! Look at that. We're going to do some absolute combo right here. Let's take care of this. Like a so. Okay, I like that. This is all good. So we've got some negative tiles up the top here. Excellent stuff. Let's start on the next row. Let's put a shop there as well. Oh, and there goes the random burger thing. If I'd have done that a little bit faster, we could have put down another house and had another combo. I think what we'll do is put in a house on the next row. Here as well. The factory will go down in that little corner. That makes sense to put it there, does it not? See, now what we can do is put the restaurant here. Yes, yes. Okay, I'm going to put this thing in the next tile, which may seem a bit odd, but watch what I do here. I'm going to put the restaurant there, and then we're going to put the house here. Oh, we need one more point on that tile. I should have put that thing closer, shouldn't I? That being said, if we put in our factory now, put our shop tile here, and then our houses there, we get 2 done at once, which is good. Not bad at all, is it? Makes sense to put that there for now. Supermarket, where would you go? Sort of makes sense to put it like here, doesn't it? So we get some ones in that area. We've also got to do this row. Tricky stuff. I have not paid attention to this again. Renovation on this style of play would be pretty good. Plus 1 to selected adjacent block. I want that one, though. That's like another green tile, isn't it? Let's take a renovation. That'll be quite good. Although it doesn't recycle. Neither does the community hall, actually. A multiplex. Another one that doesn't recycle. That looks pretty cool. Ooh, that one's also good. That's a real lifesaver sometimes. I'm going to go for that one because you get 2 points, although it doesn't recycle. We could probably do with some more green tiles that recycle, but we're not getting them at the moment. I'm going to go with that one. And notice how I never select the ones with red tiles. I mean, it doesn't even make sense to me to select those ones, so let's go with pasture. We've actually unlocked a ridiculous amount. We've also not brought any skills. I didn't look. I said I'd look, and I didn't look. I'll probably do that after I'm done recording. Tourist Bureau. But it adds 7 to the red. Okay. Plus 1 to expenditure threshold. Not quite sure how that would work. That one adds a little icon right there. Let's just select that one. Let's call it that. Okay, so now what are we doing? trying to buff this thing up and get some houses down. Got a restaurant coming up. That's really going to help with these two. So I think what we're going to need to do is put a house there. Green tile here. Another one there. Oh, and that was very bad because that completed that row before I got to place down my restaurant. Nuts. Absolute nuts. Oh dear. Oh, that was really unfortunate that I sort of made that mistake. I think we're going to have to place that thing there for now. Oh, I can't believe I did that. So we've got a plus one to block, which would solve this one right here. Except it didn't add to the block, did it? And that's us. Oh, I can't believe this. We almost had it, and then all of a sudden, I goofed. Blame that one on me. Right, we've got a duplex here as well. If we put that there, it will finish that row for us. Oh, a renovation tile would actually save us. Hey! We got out of that one. I didn't even realise we had that card coming up. Alright, so we've got a community hall approaching. We'd be smart to make use of that. Let's try and get a block down the side here. So we don't want to place that yet. For each other block... See, this thing doesn't... I don't even know what to do with this. We'll just put you there. Okay, so we've made a block. We're going to put our community hall there, although I'd like to get one more house in. So let's put our factory at the top here. Okay, I can deal with that. And when we add plus one, we're still going to need a house here and there. I think we want that one tiled up. Okay, so let's do this. Community hall goes here. All of those go up by one. Then we need a house on the bottom, a house there, a house over here. Now we need to start work on this tile. So I'm going to put it right there. And I didn't see that coming. Guess that's the random element of this game, isn't it? We've got loads of factories as well. Let's pick out some new cards. Fire station, that's a really good card to get. The school, recyclable, absolutely taking that. Renovation again, that helped us out of one, didn't it? Okay, so what have we got coming up? We do have our houses. We need to get points to this tile, which is something we're going to struggle with. I think we'll put that thing there for now. So we get a plus two over here. Okay, so we need to put a house right there. We need some more houses, really. There's a townhouse. Collects two times points. That's awesome. Right, and our restaurant is... Well, no, that takes away... No, we need the two on that one. Okay. Let's go put it there for now. This is so tough. Don't even know what this one really does, so I'm just going to plop it down. So renovation might be useful. We need to get the factory out of the way as well. Put that up there. Okay, so townhouse. Times 2 points. Let's put that there. That gave us a 4. Excellent. That worked out extremely well. What we really need, though, is the houses, and they're just not coming up. So we can put a house down here on the bottom, that's fine. Although we need to level up this one, don't we? So let's put our school in the bottom corner. Fire station affects everything in the tile. We might end up using it for just the one. I think it would be wise to put it there and give those plus twos. Okay, plus one to block, not even useful really. And here come the houses. Alright, so first of all that one. Good stuff, and that's going to take out 4 in a row. We want to affect something positively in front of us back here. So what I'm going to do is put a house there, another one here, and then quickly put that one pointing into that. Then we put a house on it, and then we renovate it. Okay. Then we can put our shops back here. That worked out okay. Oh my god, how are we doing this? I don't even know. I don't even know. So, now what we'll do is try and positively charge these ones. How are we going to pull this off? Got nothing good coming our way. We've got a school, which I guess we could put there. Actually, that would do nothing for this row right here. Well, house cards coming up is going to go down here. These ones are now 4s, by the way. This challenge just got ridiculously hard. This one here is still a 3. We've got If we had like a renovation card coming up, we could use this restaurant one here. But I don't think we have. So honestly, I'm just going to put that there. I'm a little bit baffled as to what to do right now. Don't think we need to overthink it. And we could put a factory up here and take away points. And that might seem mad, but those two are sort of done. So I'm going to get that card out of the way. Right, the school, this one here, needs to make a big difference. I'll do that by putting it there. Oh, God. There goes some more of our options. I think we're going to lose lives now. I'm going to start clearing these tiles. It's going to get tough. Let's put a house up here. That's good. Oh, dear. Now, it just got real tough again. So we could put that... Oh, that would be an awful move. However, with... Oh, no, we need two on each, not three. I was going to say, could put a house there. That wouldn't even affect this tile, would it? Yikes. I think we're seeing the end approaching fast. If we lose some hearts, it'll be back here at least. So let's make sure we get this row done. In fact, I think I'm going to just say goodbye to these two. I don't think there's any real way we're going to get those done with the current state of things. Right, and then I'm going to put the shop... Actually, no, I don't need to do that. Don't need to do that either. Can I just get rid of that? Let's get rid of that. This is all of this is sort of confusing me a little bit at the moment because of various things, let's just say. Collects 2x points, whatever, we'll put it there. So now we're going to lose 2 hearts. I know, but that really didn't play out very well, did it? It also doesn't affect our overall score, I've just noticed. This is strange. And now we've got this big, clear strip to the finish line. Okay, this is ours for the win, I think. I hope. Let's put a shop right here in the middle. Oh, we just got another heart back as well. That's a good old lifeline. Let's put the restaurant... Oh, we can't do that yet. Let's put the factory up there. Let's put the restaurant right here. Let's put it down there. There we go. Now we get 3 in a row. Okay, don't take my +2 tile. For the love of God, not that one. Right, the supermarket we will put. Since that's our finishing line, let's put it over here. Okay, now we've got this one, then the houses. I'm going to go like this. Put our house on there. Secure those 3 points. Let's put another house down and secure 2 points back there. Right, we really need to get points into this midsection now, which we will do like this. Factory again goes up the top. We will collect points at the back row. Oh, damn it, built a house on our +2. How typical. Right, we need to get these houses in, because they're coming in and we need to secure the tiles, don't we? Right, and we can put one onto an adjacent tile. So at the moment, wherever it builds a burger, we can take this here or put a house on the other one. Although that depends on the house arriving. I don't like playing it so risky anymore. I'm going to take the rows rather than try and save them up for a combo. And where are we going to put you? This pasture thing's rubbish. +1 to a block. It doesn't seem to ever do that. That is what it says. +1 to block. I don't get it. Alright, so supermarket we could put there. And that means we need one more house on that tile down the bottom. We've got 2 to choose from, so now we need to get the points into this row. It's starting to fill up quick, isn't it? Let's go with that. Put the shops here. I think we're going to lose a life on that row. This hasn't worked out too well. The type of deck that comes at you isn't particularly great. Although if we put that there, just need one more point on that one. Restaurant, I am just going to chuck out up here to get out of the way because I don't think that is particularly useful to us at this point. Let's put some houses on the back row. Let's get that one out of the way. Factory can go up top. Alright, now we've got a school and then houses. +1 economy for each other building in the block. We've got no blocks that we're working with. So now we put down a house on that one. Factory again can just go out of the way. And now we've got another house, we can clear another row. We need to plus one this one. I don't want to end the victory one without a proper victory, so let's put that there, put the house there. Is there any way we can positively affect something here? Only with an economy card, which I've completely forgotten about. Old Asylum, delete 3 random cards from your deck. Interesting. At this point, you know, most of what we're doing here is a little bit pointless. Just select whatever. Museum looks like a good one. Duplex is good. Fountain. How many cards do we get to choose in total? Loads. Right, so I do believe there's no way for us to positively affect. We can put a house there. Yeah, I mean, it's stuffed, isn't it? Unless we get a renovation card, which we didn't just pull out of the deck, so we have to negate another life. But we do complete the level just about.
Next time I won't tell you my plan when there's still time to stop it. Oh, what were you thinking, Miranda?
2 stars. I mean, I'm happy with that. That was so tough, that one. And we got another one here, which difficulty is hard. I mean, we played like 1 easy level and that was it. So I don't think there's going to be any more easy ones. Yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. As always, thank you so much for watching. 1,000 likes for another daily episode tomorrow. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.